Hello, my friends! And again, we are glad to see you on our channel Losers News. Let's find out what news are waiting for us today. A trickster chopped grapes while balancing on a board. In Thailand, a bridge crumbled down under the beauty queens. And now, we will tell you more about this news. David Rush from Idaho, USA, managed to cut 68 grapes with his sword, which were thrown to him by his friend Jonathan Hannon. The achievement has become a record, and if you try to repeat something like that, just consider the fact that during the amazing trick, David was not standing on a hard floor, but balanced on a board. Previously, the man already got into the Guinness Book with the same trick. That time, he coped with 57 grapes. But recently, the record holder found out that someone has managed to cut 61 grapes. So David immediately took an action to regain the title. The indefatigable man said that it took him and Jonathan several attempts, and finally he became a record holder again. The 30 most beautiful girls of Thailand who came to the city of Chiang Mai for a beauty contest didn't know that the next day of the event will bring them not the most pleasant experiences. The beauty queens went to a local cafe to refresh themselves with drinks and take part in a photo shoot. But only the shooting on the suspension bridge didn't go according to the plan. The bridge collapsed and girls got into the dirty water. The cafe owner, who is responsible for the bridge, was very distressed by the incident. He promised to cover all expenses for cleaning the beauty's clothes. In addition, the man paid for the treatment of three most unlucky girls. They were the only ones injured during this incident, receiving several abrasions, scratches and bruises. And that's all the news for today, my friends. Bye-bye, and see you again!